light the match and throw it at the zombie. Gotta knock him down first. Bruh.
I was talking on mute the whole time. Let's start that over. All right, so I'm gonna see if I can finish up Dead Space today. Did a little bit, probably a couple hours this morning, and got it. I think we're on like level 7 or level 8 right now. So this game has 12 chapters, so, or 12 levels, whatever, so I need to get that far. All right, let's go ahead and do this. I'm going to be eating while I play. So hopefully you don't mind the eating sounds and the mukbang. Alright, so every time you step a foot out that door, this stupid communicator comes on and scares the crap out of you. You're talking to me?
Get in there and find the comm control station.
Yo.
Children.
No. You will not take a sip of this. It's my chocolate.
Alright. Oh, right. I thought I killed that guy already.
I can't even give it to you because we're both very far away from each other.
So we have to go back to the bridge. So we've already been to the bridge, but we have to go back. Because we did some stuff. And now we need to do some more stuff. Okay, looks like I need some health pack. Usually that's good enough. Let's double check here. Alright, that should be good. Alright, this, a lot of bad things happen on this bridge. So I need to go. Oh, flanked me. That's not even cool. Somehow I didn't die from that one. Like I said, a lot of bad things happen on this bridge. That was a lot of explodey guys. That was like totally unnecessary. Was that money? I'll take the money. Elevator. Am I supposed to go up is the question.
Isaac, the door to communications is open. But I've been getting some weird feedback spikes from the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
Somebody's listening in? Oh, the monsters? They'd be like, bah! Seriously, how did this get refilled? I'm pretty sure I've already been here already. Let's see. Man, I used up 2 health packs already. That's efficiency right there. I don't like when it's still making noise. Oh, there's another one. Less efficient, but still works. Alright, here we go. See, all these people and things were not here before. Just finding ways for me to waste as much ammunition as possible. Shoot their limbs off. But then sometimes that doesn't actually help. Because when you shoot them off, and then they just split into 6 little pieces, and then you have to shoot all those individually. Just messed up. Alright, what you got? I can do some speed there. Stasis. We'll upgrade the energy by 20 points. We'll upgrade your duration by 2 points. Rig. Let's max out the rig. I think we're gonna need some HP since we're only gonna use this plasma cutter for the entire game. Let's do this. The thing is like floating.
Communication log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack. A request to issue a distress call has been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore.
The sound in this game is like all epic, like even the door, like doing raising the gates, boom. All right, so I gotta align something. So I put that door. I see you. Where is it? I hear it. I don't know where it is, so I'm gonna move. There you are. I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Seems right. Two good ones. I think I need to take that and put it over there. Bounced it too hard. Damn, Skippy, it's working. I just fixed it. Get to use more cannons. Nice. I like how the direction thing is like not linear, so it doesn't go in like a diagonal, but it goes zoop, zoop, zoop. like running over a squirrel on the street. Oh, hell no. Not allowed to do that. Breaking the rules. This is not Jurassic Park. You're not a raptor, and you can't, like, open doors. It was like open by itself. All right, we get to blow some stuff up. Give this a save because I'm most likely going to mess this up. Oh, good grief. They don't give you much time to adjust. There we go. Show me your belly. Or is that it? Oh, is this the same thing that I killed earlier? Oh, it is. It's the thing I killed. I shot him in the face. See, I told you that guy was nothing but trouble. He put one of those monsters in the escape pod and then he shot it out into space, and then somebody saw it, and now he caused a whole ship to crash. Oh, And he's still alive.
Isaac, are you there? Thank God you're all right. I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some meds and blood. I haven't packed myself up. Listen. I'm calling aboard on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.
Yeah, I still don't trust him. See, he caused all that trouble. I really don't like these things. Is there more? Usually there's like three or four of them. Alright. Let's give this a save. So these things are using elevators now, so I don't trust anything now. Sound. It's that big guy again. Oh, that stupid thing. You gonna let me out the door? Sell this. Running low on bullets. Power nodes. Okay, I think we're good. Back on the train? If we're back on the train already, that's a pretty short level. His foot's over there. That was a pretty short chapter. That was all of 20 minutes. Maybe less. One more to max it out. take it just so I could sell it. Take it.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Throw those into space, huh? Crackling. Where am I going? I think I need to open some door first. That looks like a door. Hello. Hi, bud. So cute, though.
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed.
Radioactive material removed. Come on, I'm recycling here. Another one. I got plenty of air now. Near me. I can hear it. There it is. The door. Oh. Oh, I need to go there. I don't know who's hitting me, but he has to wait. Close the door. There you go. Where did you go?
Thank you.
Oh, that guy is twitchy. Great. Superpowered monster thingies. Not that fast. Over exaggerated there. Okay, I changed my mind. Changed my mind. Fast. Walked into that thing. Alright, so when you stasis these guys, they just go regular speed instead of super fast. You know, you never know.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was being shit. Made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
None of that now. Dr. Kine sounds like a villain from like a Captain America movie. Captain, I will take your shield. Are you done? I don't like these explodey guys in close quarters. Rig is full. I need three more to finish my plasma cutter. You're not supposed to shoot the blue ones. It's cool they let you do this and it's unlimited ammo. So I shot some blue ones, so I didn't get score. I'm gonna try this again. This is piece of cake. They should have did this at like the beginning of the game. There you go. Ah, you get prizes. Level 2. I find it funny that I'm taking time to do this when, like, monsters everywhere, ship's probably falling apart, those other two people are depending on me to save their life, but I'm just like playing the shooting gallery over here. Let's do it again. Level 3. Two more levels. Oh, it's speeding up now. This fifth level is going to be tough. Barely got a couple of those. Ruby, so I'm guessing last one is going to be gold semiconductor. Ah, missed it. missed one. There we go. Oh, power node. I'll take it. Now that we're done wasting time. Boy's holding his leg. Let me hold that for you. Oh, that's gonna slice you up. Oh, good grief. Run it. Saw you coming. I hate it when those exploded guys come right behind you. Can't do nothing about it. I don't like it when I hear things. Save. What's over here? This looks like... Yeah. Love that reload so quick now. There's one more of you out there. Alright. Lockdown lifted means it's clear. No more baddies. So many med packs. Okay, I need some plasma energy. Should be good. Let's sell some of these. I have way too many. Seriously. Oops. I want to buy some nodes. Save some money for the next suit also. Alright. I know, this ship seems more interesting than the Ishimura ship. Maybe it's just because we're farther down in the levels. We're on level 9 right now. So I do think this ship is smaller. Need to go there, but why was this guy running? See, it's like sometimes you can't see these boxes until you turn around. This game really likes to mess with fire. I think I need to break these. Come on. Is it done? No more fire? Hey, it's that thing from the Back to the Future that makes the time machine go. The flux capacitor. I need to get off the ship. It's like exploding everywhere. I don't know. This is. You deserve whatever you get, fool. That's what you get for being a jerk. Yep. Yep.
Oh God.
That's what that means. All right. I think it's time to leave. Immediately, but I need to check this little locker first. How'd I get that money, dude? Side. Let's go over here.
Exiting zero gravity.
Let's do this real quick. Rig is done. Plasma cutter is done. Give me a second, I need to hydrate. How's that milkshake? Did you put whipped cream on it?
No.
Why not?
Let's get that.
You forgot?
Yeah, well, I like to make this. Got some water. Oh.
Isaac, I've located the
there it is.
Found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
All right, I don't know what's going on down here. Did somebody like shoot them in the head? I don't know what that says. Yeah. That thing is heavy. I like how the game, It knew we were expecting that little jump scare there from the intercom, so it delayed it a little bit, because usually right when you step off, but it waited. Very clever. Should be good there. Buy a couple of those. So that twinkle twinkle again. Chapter 10. Duration is longer now. Other option is energy. Doesn't give you a free refill like upgrading the suit. Oh, this is... I can't run here. Yeah. not into this, whatever you're into, dude. I figured out what happened to their heads. Mr. Stabby here. You'd think after like the first or second one, people would realize not to let him stabby. Okay, can I open the door so I can shoot you already? I'll give you a choice. Shot in the head or chop off your legs and arms. This floor is moving. Way. I don't like it when I know something's gonna happen and I cannot run. What's up, dude? I have a feeling he's gonna pop in here somewhere. Nope. Too many pieces. Tooth health packs for that nonsense. Too much effort went into that. Exactly, two health packs returned.
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
Man, I don't trust nobody in this game. Maybe that lady that's was on the ship with us. But that's about it. That took way too many bullets. Way. Way, way, way. Oh, good grief. Let's do a save first. Seriously. Third time. Third freaking time. Alright, I'm supposed to go that way. Since she brought me over here. Let's check it out. Dang, it's nasty. See where I'm supposed to go. There it is. I'm so glad I got extra air. Oh man, I went all this way and it's the wrong way. Oh. Stop it. Where am I going? It's so hard to see. I had to eat that or else I would have probably died from running out of oxygen. Yeah, I'm so glad I didn't shoot. All the way down. I really hate these little walking head things. Because everything sounds like them. Nobody? I got two. Twinkle, twinkle again. Quick save. Going up. I like when they announce themselves. Much better than sneaking up behind me. Level 5 suit. I gotcha. You can't surprise me no more. Talk too much. This is like one of those puzzles that you have to line up stuff. Lock myself in a little box. That was creepy. Yeah, please do. Your laugh is not acceptable. That was polite of him. He moved out of my way. Stressful. Yeah, I don't really want to, but I don't think I have a choice. I was just trying to save. Much running a little low on bullets, especially with that thing chasing me. Oh. No. No. All right, let's upgrade. Level 5 suit, I need 60k. Let's do this. Check you out. Still looks so similar to the last suit. So hard to tell the difference. Alright, let's give this a save. Especially with that thing running around. And let's continue our going in circles.
Was containing it.
This is very, I don't know. It's too political for me. Good grief. I'm so glad that door is preventing them from going in there, because that would have been more difficult. Just glad I didn't make any of them pop. Which way? This way. This guy's gonna steal the ship that I just spent all that time finding parts for it. Come on, I got stuff to burn. That was weird. Sound like you're just gonna steal my ship. This Isaac guy is not very smart. Yep, there goes your ship.
Let's keep him on our side for now.
your time, Oscar. No need to invite. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us, and now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Wrong way. Oh, thanks, Esco. Thanks for the host. You're surely showing the love today. All right, people. I'm just trying not to crap my pants while playing this game. Yeah, this is game. this is how we met, Esco. We met over some dead space and chill. How'd the rest of your stream go? Did you finish the game? So I'm on chapter 11 right now. So it's two more chapters before this is over. Gonna see if we can finish this up. So I'm trying to finish this whole game, and only gun I got is the starter gun. So I'm doing the whole game with just the starter gun. I did upgrade everything, but you're more brave than I am. Nice. Are you pretty close to finishing that game? I think you should be pretty close. You're on like chapter 13 or something. There's like always goodies in the bathroom. Where are you at? I can hear you. Yeah, you're always watching horror movies too, I think. You are braver than me, dude. How's that sound? Yeah, for me, I can watch scary movies, but I can't play scary games, especially like not in the dark at night. I've noped out of so many like horror games. Are you dead yet? Come on, seriously. Way too much of that. Just too much going on right now. Comes to games, I have no issue with movies. There are some I do look over to my door sometimes, or I react to random noises around the house. Yeah, I do that too. So when I was little, my cousin's house used to have like a guest room, you know. That guest room was like outside, and I would have to walk in the dark from the main house to the guest room house, and it was just like scary as hell, dude. So ever since then, I'm like always afraid to go outside it at night. I love this gun, man. This is probably like the only game that you can use the starter weapon and go through the whole game with it without any issue. I watched some documentary on this game, and they said they were trying to make it as scary as possible. There's like what's that movie? Event Horizon. I think it's Lawrence Fishburne is in that movie. Pretty good movie. And but the documentary is like it's all about the sound. The sound is like what drives the fear. So I believe it. They did really well at the sound design in this game. So. Oops. I'm almost out of bullets. That's not good. Where was the store? Patch store. I think I need to go back. I need to reload on my ammunition. Yeah, so I got the plasma cutter fully upgraded right now, I think. My suit is fully upgraded. I got the level 5 suit, and I'm upgrading stasis right now, so that'll help me a bit. But almost done. Got about a little over a chapter to go, so I should be able to finish this no problem. That should get me going. Alright, what you got going on for the rest of your day? Just hanging out, getting some dinner. Damage and clip size. Yeah, those are the important ones, but reload is like super helpful. Like I love how fast it reloads now. Oh, this is the very starting level where all your buddies got killed. You can see how fast it is now. It's like shot speed and reload. It's like pretty comparable to the assault rifle thing. All right, where am I going?
Hold this up.
directly beneath the shuttle.
What? Gotta go all the way back there? You gonna order some wings, watch some horror movies? Yeah. What was the last one I watched? The last one I watched was like the second It movie. I was surprised. I liked it better than the first one. It was pretty good. And I think there was like I think it's called Horror Fest. That one was actually pretty decent. It was it's not scary, but it's like pretty decent, like a kind of slasher film. The other one. There's so many. Yes, clowns don't scare me either, but the original It movie came out when I was like I don't know, elementary school, I think, maybe middle school, and I remember I had nightmares about like certain scenes in the movie. None of the clown scenes, but there was like certain scenes in the movie that I would just like have nightmares about. Tracks offline. What the heck? Why is it so far? Cardio. Sure what I'm supposed to be doing. There we go. Figure this out. Can't leave me alone. All Where are you at? So bossy.
Exiting zero gravity. Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
All right, time to go back. Damn, somebody just shot him. Somebody just stole our ship.
Sorry, Isaac.
What?
I suppose I should thank you for the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find it, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kai didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker. A true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system. And no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kai was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Man.
Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us. Now. I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry. Please.
Man, I thought she was on our side the whole time. I was like yelling about that captain dude that was always bossing me around, and then this girl goes and steals the ship. Ugh. Alright. Terrifier is an underrated slasher film. The actor who played Artie the Clown did so well. Yeah, I think that one's on Netflix, right? I never watched it because it looked like it might have been cheesy, but maybe I'll check it out. If you say it's good, I'll go check it out. Alrighty. The hell is that? These are my least favorite enemy in this whole game. Alright, let's get out of here.
sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
They do not hold back on the gore in that film. You talking like Saw gore? Can't save. Can't do nothing. What the heck? There we go. Guys, my imaginary dead wife told me to go do some stuff. Don't get in my way. Took way too many shots. How many bullets do I got left? I'm pretty low after that. Man, you ever do that door trick? You just stand in the doorway and they can't get through because the game won't let them. It makes it so much easier. Chapter 11 complete, guys. Chapter 12 is supposed to be the last one. So, let's find out if our crazy wife asks us to do any other stupid things.
Use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Right on cue. Right on cue. But you gotta say, he's a good husband, because he does what his wife says without saying a darn word. He also does what anybody says without saying a word. Okay, loader offline. How do I fix that? Mm. Okay, dead wife. How do I fix the loader offline issue? Yeah, he's silent in this one, but he goes crazy somewhere between this one and the next one, so he won't shut up. But he's still taking orders, I think. Yeah, that girl's still telling him to do stuff. Crazy dead wife still telling him to do stuff. And even that guy who tried to stab him in the eyes was telling him... What the heck? Okay. Get off the truck. Now what do we do? Looks like we need a battery here. What the heck? Man, that guy with the knife is like everywhere. Let's stock up on some good stuff here. Hundred should be good. Get a couple of those just for fun. Yeah, I know. Marker, make us whole. Happy, crazy family. See, that's how you shoot. That way. I really hate that stupid thing. What? Where are you guys at? I gotcha. We done with that? They haven't turned off their alarm yet. Oh, there you are. Who's hitting me in the back? Guy always cracks me up. He just like pops in. Guy always pops in and just like announces himself. He's like, ah! It's hilarious. Alright, what do I got? Let's heal a little bit. I am good on ammo. Can refill that. These guys again. Come on. All right. All right, are we good? We good? All right, so let's go to this first. Gonna need some more ammunition. Okay, so wifey said I need to go in here and do something about something without dying. All right, probably involves turning on that fan. Then potentially dying later. Come on. Where are you? I can hear you. Run! Alright. Come on. The heck is that? That's some glitched out legs right there. That's hilarious. Oh, is it stuck in the door? Look at that. That's some poor level design right there. There you go, buddy. You can be free now with your friends. Totally biffed that. What am I doing? Oh. Back to this thing again. I need a refill on my stasis. How's my ammo going? Ammo's okay for the moment. What's this? Take that. Done yet? Let's see. Say hi.
Hi. I don't know where the camera. I was like, oh. The
camera's right there.
I didn't see.
That's my kid.
Yeah, I've been in.
She just wanted to say hi to all the chatters, and all the viewers.
Yes, I didn't. I just realized how many viewers there are. Usually, I would be sitting here and screaming, and now I'm just being lazy. Okay, bye bye, people.
I think we're almost outside. We are outside. Now, this is when things get really weird. Oh, they know my favorite ammunition. I love it. Just put you right there for right now. Yeah. So, you know how it is with games. They give you a bunch of health packs and ammunition. It's about to go down. To die. Come on. There we go. Thank you. Push the button. Little late for the party there, buddy. Moment when you realize I probably just messed things up really badly. Oh, she came back. Hey, be careful. My wife will see you. She's dead, but that's okay. I'm pretty sure he already knew she was dead. Unless that's how their relationship is. He didn't just go going around the house and then she randomly pops up here and there and says, "Honey, I think you need to make me whole. You need to make us whole again." And then go to the store and fetch me one of those markers, would you? And then let's make us whole. Yeah. He's either really dumb or he already knew she was dead and he just doesn't give a damn. Alright, can you shut up now so I can shoot you in the head? See, that's some garbage right there. I spent the last 20 minutes pushing this thing all the way up here, and then they just got a machine that just pushed it all the way back. Just like wasted my time. Come on, sticky floor. Oh, I think that guy, that monster that doesn't die, is gonna make a reappearance. I hope he doesn't, but he probably will. Give me all your monies. Alright. That's the only way to go. Where's the store? There you are. Yeah, the ending suit on this is pretty lame. The suits in part two are much better, but it's all good. It's all good. I'm gonna... since I'm almost done with this. Oops. Sold the wrong thing. Let's see. Let's max out on this. Energy. Yeah, that should do it. I don't know what it's gonna do, but that should do it. Alright. Stasis maxed out. Rig maxed out. Plasma maxed out. I bought way too many nodes. I thought I had more I was able to upgrade. Oh well. Whatever. It's there for New Game Plus, so I can upgrade whatever I buy next time. It don't matter. Game's about to be over. You can hear the music. It's the dramatic about to be over music. I went in like a big circle to get to the other side, and there was like a shortcut the whole time. Cause like literally, I'm back at the ship where I started, and I gotta sneeze.
Oh my God.
That's what you get. Stick it to her. There you go. There you go. Wipe it. Wipe it. And with the follow through. There. And it's good. All right. What you gonna throw at me? Oh, he's a big boy. One more. Come on. There we go. I can't go out this way. This game is seriously glitching out. You see that? You see that garbage? think I'm running low on health. Come on, just me and you. It's just me and you. Now it's just me. Big. All right. Get in that ship. Are good until Dead Space 2. Gonna take off his mask. He's gonna kiss his dead wife. And then he's gonna go even more crazy. Nightmare stuff right there. Oh man. Alright, cool. Okay, I think I'm going to stop for today. It's been like 2 hours 40 minutes, plus I did like another 2 hours in the morning, so almost 5 hours today. It's like my longest period streaming. Esco, appreciate the host and bringing in all the peoples. Appreciate the follow and all that you do. I'll catch up on your stream on Monday and I'll watch you do the thing you do. Let's see. I'm going to go do some yard work, probably get some food, and probably take a shower, because after all that yard work, you know, it's gonna be crazy. So let's see who we can share the love with. Never done this before, so let's see how this works. Let's see if this works. All right, going over to Demise's channel to share the love. All right, you guys all have a good weekend. I'll probably be streaming again, maybe some Valorant over the weekend. I usually do it at nights, but yeah, let's go check out to see what this guy's doing.